this guy is like, I'm not saying he's slimy. In his personal life, I'm sure he's a nice man, or he's very philanthropic. But as a politician, he fits any form. He is water. Mitt Romney is the political equivalent of water. It will find the lowest possible level. It will fill any form into which you pour it, because it picks the path of least resistance. Don't think that this was the most resistance Mitt could have picked for himself by voting for conviction. It was the least, because it got Mitt what he wanted, his name on the Rush Limbaugh program. Maybe Mitt will call in. Maybe Mitt will call in and defend himself. After all, I'm only a B-grade fill-in. Certainly, he could successfully defend himself in the debate against me. Certainly, right? It's Todd Herman in for the Rush Limbaugh program on the EIB Network.
You're listening to the EIB Network. News Radio 920 and 104.7 FM.
There are some things in life that we tend to put off. Don't let ordering flowers for Valentine's Day with 1-800-Flowers.com be one of them. There are advantages to ordering ahead, like scheduling the exact date you'd like your gift delivered and getting a great deal. Right now, you can order 18 red roses, only $29.99, or you can upgrade to 2 dozen roses for just $10 more. These breathtaking roses from 1-800-Flowers.